Hello, this is OldCrowBalthazor, and welcome to Balthazor Strategic Arcana. So it's like a two-way multiplayer match versus Game of the Colonel of the Total Realism Project World Mod, a mod you can use if you got Strategic Command World at War, mod designed by Lothos, a.k.a. David Martinez. I'm the Axis. Colonel's the Allies. Let's see, it's episode 95, turn 95. September 29th, 1942. There's a lot going on. Even when it's been the last three or four episodes, there's a lot. So I do have an operation on the Eastern Front. What's going on here? Yeah, we invaded Algeria. I'm going to bring more assets in. I don't want to lose control of the situation down here. Yeah, you go ahead. I had to pull back the Italian Navy. Yeah, he's peeking. See if he's going to try to shot off my... Oh, that's good. I'm going to pull fleet helmets back, but I'm bringing more planes in. You go ahead. You just go after those subs. I pull back. Oh, good shot, Colonel. Must have known it was damaged. Now you saw... Now look at it. He's creeping up... You gonna go try to hit my battlecruiser? He just took 3 damage. See, I've got a lot of aviation in the Luftwaffe. The Germans got, well, I think the Italians too. They do. We got naval warfare. So we can put them in Sicily. That's a hell of a hit. Already sank some of his destroyers. Let's see. We don't want to lose another sub. Come on, man. Damage evaded. We like that. You're gonna just try to bowl yourself through, are you? I got an anti-aircraft gun up in, in Belgium. I'm going to probably bring it down. I've been thinking about this since last night when I pulled the last turn. I'm going to spend a bunch of money. Now, Switzerland stole money from me 2 turns ago. That really effed us up bad. Yeah, see, when these things are on bomber modes, when I need to strike, I don't have anything to strike. I mean, air-wise. Yeah. Yes, I have not 1, but 2 down here. And I'll bring 3 if I have to. Yeah, I'll put them by the shore and I'll keep the fleet nearby. Use the subs. Yeah, you know, I don't think he's got very much at all in the Atlantic. I have the German fleet I brought to the French coast. I like the backdoor. The loot box disappeared. I talked to Lothos today about that. It has something to do with me dropping Gibraltar, but it's supposed to drop if I own the town, so he's going to look into it. I dropped the dock down to 0. Maybe if it recovers the 5, it will return, but I don't know. We don't know if it's a bug or what. Because, yeah, I wanted to bring German plane or German ships behind them, maybe. Probably not, but I'd like the option to. Yeah, you're bombers, huh? Yeah, I got to have anti-air capability down here because he's got all these CVLs, right? Now, if he wants to fully recover any of his ships, he's got to bring them back to England. Meanwhile, we got this because it's always got a sandstorm. Oh, joy. I've got to reconfigure this a little bit. I might take one of the Italian HQs and get it in Benghazi. I don't know what I'm going to do here just yet. I've got armor that I can bring in. I'm at my max number of units, but I could possibly pull a fighter out. I don't know. This is going to be a long turn. There's a lot going on. I'm enjoying the hell of it. And I have been taking pauses. You guys won't know as much of a difference. You'll just see it. I hit the record button again. I can get away, clear my head. Drink some of my specialty. Sometimes I'll come back and I'll look at the map a little bit, and then I'll just return back where I ended. I don't do any moves or anything like that. All the moves, I'm gonna be. You guys get to see them. Yeah, I know the repackaging thing's kind of an irritant, but to tell you the truth, I like it. The frequency. I mean, it is an irritant. A lot of people are complaining about it, but if you do these long, epic moves or turns, and because of some kind of glitch, like with the internet or power, if it's only been 5 minutes, you still could have made about 30 moves. But can you imagine having to do a whole turn over again? I don't know what they're going to do. The option, having an option to turn it on and off, I think would be good, because I actually like the frequency, and I know other people like it too. They're just not as vocal as the people that say, I hate it. Breaks their concentration. All right, here we go again. Put the pressure on. Oh, that's got to hurt. Yeah, I don't have any spare meals. This place here, there's no town up in northern Vietnam here, so is he going to get it? He retreated. He can't get in. All right, now these guys are going to get desperate, man. They're going to try to break out. I got to be careful about that. I did bust a hole here, got into his HQ. Okay, you're going to attack it. I don't like being on the nose. I actually might pull back. Yeah, I don't know what... Well, we're going to do European theater first. Japan, we're licking our wounds. We damaged them severely. There is fleets, but I need land units. I got to start covering all my conquests and try to survive. Japan's always on the razor's edge, man. Few turns, well, next October, throughout October, I'm going to be getting back a couple Panzer Corps. He didn't respond to you. Was he? Yeah, that sucks. And, you know, Italians also lost something else, too. I lost that, bring the reins over there, huh? That's a good one. Where's your HQ? In Boogie? Well, we're going to boogie over there, man. I don't really have a lot of weight yet, but we'll fix that. Probably going to need... I don't know if he's got tanks in here. God, I can see all of his ships. Okay, we got this. Yeah, I could probably bring this in, but I got this bad boy. See everything. I'm gonna have to fix all these. He's over me right now. Oh. Go look at Italy's production again. Yeah, tank destroyer 162. I've only got 175. Maritime bomber coming December 162, same price. As soon as I do this, nah, I can't do it. I'm gonna have to save money. I need this maybe in May for 43. Boy, when we get attack weapons 3, that's going to be great. Next year. It's all about next year. Let's go look at the Eastern Front. Yeah, here's the mud, man. The weather's already changing. Yeah, look at here. So, what I intend to do here, I have to think about this. See, I could do an attack now on there, but I actually need a follow-up. I was actually thinking about bringing another German general here. I really don't got any spares. I got one in Greece. I just moved them. Let's see who can cover. No, I need that. Yeah, and supply bites here too. Clinton. Want to do this too. No, I also got to upgrade. I got 595. I need air power down and I need everything. Jesus Christ. Yeah, suck. This I think I'm going to bring. Do I have enough generals here? I don't think so. I don't know. I could bring you. Okay, I got this. This is all covered. Let's redo this for a second. I can see if I can strip a general. Because I got Voronezh. Let's strip all these for a second. Yeah, like something like that. I can fix that. Okay. Are you attached to anything else? No. So let's look again. Okay, we're maxed there. How about here? Attach. Okay. You. I think we can pull this off. Okay, no. Go ahead. Okay, I can pull it off. Let's check the supply situation before I do this. Yeah, it's going to hurt me here. But. What I'm thinking of doing is holding off a turn. I'm going to come after him from up here. Okay. Or we could do it here. Actually. Volkov's got to be a zero for these two guys, yeah. I need to mechanize. This all could turn a freaking mud, man. Damn, it's going to take longer than I want. Of Osk. Yeah, because he might come after me. No, let's do it here. I think that was a mistake. That was a mistake. I should have had him. Damn it. Oh, suck balls. speaking here. Yeah, it would have been better here. I might be watching. Well, I just want to follow up, and I'll see if I'm going to have to bring anything else. Let's go ahead. Is it raining there? It is. So I ain't going to be able to detrench. Okay. Surprise. Stymied. Is it raining there? It is. That sure looks like it. It is. I won't be able to detrench there either. Okay, we just gotta wait for clear weather then. All right. Yeah, I can go both ways. Yeah. Keep it on the roof. Damn, man, this is going to be difficult. Okay, let's go ahead and retrench a little bit. I've still got 378. I'm going to whisk it down here. Okay. See everything. Watch you buy a port. Let's hold off for a sec. Need a over here. We will figure out something. All right. I need anti-tank on these suckers. Alright. I gotta protect the port. Let's go ahead and fly you back from that. Yeah, we gotta protect the flank, alright. Okay. Move you here for me. Got now. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 now. Wait, don't count that. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I need the artillery here. We could do this. It's difficult. These are Italians to soak off. Well, as Italians, I'll bring in Germans, I guess. All right. I could always get one of these fighters out of here. He might actually get into that. I'm going to do a couple of this way. I need more armor then. Let's get you out and I can bring in another unit next turn if I don't got it already. /311. Money now. Out in here, Germans. Thank you. Yeah, boy. Come on. How come it's different? German general here. Well, I just don't know. Should I engage him now? I don't think so, because I need German bombers down here. I ain't gonna be able to get them down for a couple turns. I can't move you either, but well, we're maxed out. Can't upgrade you either. Shit. I gotta time it right. I could go in here and kill more. I'd lose my fleet. There goes my money. Shit, man. I don't know about that. I spent it all already again. Ugh. Stymied, man. Counting all that aircraft. Alright, I'll probably send that, but I'm going to have to, let's see here, I don't know. He's got on a dirt here. Stymied, man. Damn. Well, let's see. Oh, it's going to should be degraded anyway. Could kill this and end up dying. No. Decisions. It was our money, man. In the nose. There's nothing I can do about it. Yes. Let's do this. Okay. Now your arms away. Let's bring you here. You just got garrisons there. It's a hell of a risk if I move this. Let's just shift the whole line. That would shorten it. But I'd be right next to him. Yeah, let's put pressure on them. Well, another armor corps was killed. You're on a rail. You're gonna stay there. Let's go look at my supply here again. Oh, it's a really long turn. 4-4. Oh crap. Yeah, we gotta get you up further. Let's see how this works. Okay. That's better along the whole line here. Yeah, way better. Here, not so much, but I could advance in. No, let's just stay here for now. So this, I don't know if I need to do this, but it's a little late. All right, let's go look at here. I say pull back. Treasure 2 or 3. We're good here. 2. Yeah, there's nothing I can do right now. All right. So I think let's... Oh, packaging. Yeah, kind of a weird term, man. Well, all the money got spent, but it's in the med. But we can't lose control of that. And so there'll be more money as the... There'll be more money I generate a turn. Now let's go down here. Now this is something I want to do, is get this guy in Vigo. Huh. I don't know if he's waiting for me. Alright. Because he can see. And you can't vomit. That's a house rule. As long as I'm in the port there. It's raining now. Yeah, I like these guys to go maraud, but at least someone maraud. I wonder if I should. The Canaries are a long ways away. I'm going to take a chance. Yeah, I'm going to try to get in the Canaries. And then I'll try to get something here. I don't know. Who is this? Yeah, nice little battle group out there, but I got to get supply. And go, come and go. 10, 10, 10. Now, he can't bomb the port, but he can bomb anything there as exclusions. I don't know. I'm going to take a chance. Yeah, why not? Let's be bold. Yep. American. No. See what happens. You know what? This is right in line with transports are coming. Oh, that would chap his hide, man. All right, let's get you. I'm glad I didn't finish. Yeah, this is all expensive. Let's get you here. Get you back. Wow. Yeah, this is going to be an expensive fight. I wonder if I should bring you back in. Yeah. So So you're exposed. Let's see what he's going to do here against my fort. Look at this fort I made. Ha 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 ha! It's the nose. Trenchment 4. Trenchment 4. 3 of 4. Yeah, I got to protect our artillery. We're going to have to go back into our fort here. And because I'm anticipating him bombing a snot out of here. I've only got one AA to cover now. These are going to cover this. I wish I was... Well, I'll swap if I got given a chance. I'm just wondering. No, I think we're fine there. All right. Oh, let's go look up here again. Yeah, it's stasis. Okay. Yeah, and then we'll go to the Japanese. Interesting times. Yeah, Germany's going to fuck up Switzerland. Well, that's more fucking air than... Oh, sorry, I cussed again. I'm sorry. I'm tired. I'm feeling good, though. That's probably more hot air. But I am going to do it, I think. But we just got other things that are pressing. But for retribution, yeah. So, yeah, we spent a lot of money. I can't get in here. I'm going to have to set something up and bring... I've got enough planes probably to get in here. But I'm going to have a mobile unit. Meanwhile, these guys just blocked the road, so yeah, they're no danger, but I got to bomb Tikvin too. Yeah, it's a 5. We got to start knocking that down. That's, I don't know how we're going to do that, but it's cut off. He's not going to leave. He's just, yeah, I don't know. Let's see. Let's look again. Yeah, I brought you back, or upgraded you, or reinforced you. No need to waste shells. No. Okay. We'll bring in. Yeah, so we got another corps. Killed another armor corps, at least. Let me go. I'm going to look one more time at my production for... Germany again, yeah. And these might end up, they might end up in France. I don't know. And then down North Africa during the winter. I sure could use them on the Eastern Front, though. The Soviets is going to get bigger and bigger and bigger. All right. All right, I'm going to take a break and then we're going to go over to Asia, Indian Ocean, Pacific. I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, I'm back. We're going to do Japan, but I want to take a look at something here. I was thinking about something. This, he might go on a suicide attack here. If I pull this infantry in front, I'm going to get probably murdered. I only got entrenchment of, God, this is a dilemma. Woody. And tank 2, tank 3. I bet you he's going to try to degrade this. Or he might go after this, but he just lost this. Yeah, he's got anti-air in good spots. Let's see if we can degrade this. Yeah, so we're not quite done yet. You can even demoralize it. Yeah, see, I've got damage and attrition here. Let's go ahead and demoralize it. That'll help. Yeah. Oh, yeah, let's bring you back so you can... Yeah, I moved it too far. Okay. Well, it is what it is, and this is thin to win. I feel exposed. Let's pull you back. Yeah. You want to come forward? Probably didn't need to kill a garrison unit, but then again, we had to show something. All right, let's go. So, excuse me. Right, now we got intelligence hit here. So Japan's got 380. What I'm trying to do with Japan is buy as many land units. Wish I would have did this a lot earlier, but this is what I got coming finally. I need to keep a stream because my Navy isn't going to protect me now everywhere. No, we chastise them pretty good. I got to keep this going. I would like to have main force corps, but, I just got to keep it going, man. I need the fighters. That's all expensive. The subs, two of them are down. They're only 67 MPP, though. They're cheaper than the German ones. That's by design. Let's go look at our packaging. So, yeah, I just need more units. So we've been able to, like, hold all the towns in Sumatra because the colonel likes his micro landings. I haven't seen too many yet. The Navy I can put on the back foot for a little bit. Yeah, I mean, I could wreck them in a couple places. Look at that. I don't need to kill a garrison, though, but I have put my planes down here, and I haven't even upgraded them all yet. I'm bringing these guys up. Got a good sub here to keep an eye on things. We don't want to get too close. Yeah, brought some in Timmer. Yeah, what I'm doing is this is just covering. So, and I have one of my carriers here. Let's go ahead and move the fleet. Let's go look. We got Chinese problems again. Yeah. Let's reinforce you. Damn. Yeah, that's why I'm going to need to just go ahead. I need planes and fighters up here, or something, planes. So let's, what do I got? Oh, I've got this. Oh, I got transport, light infantry. That's right. Let's get the carriers back at the home islands, and there could very well be a sub out here. Soviet ones, I'm not really worried about them. Okay. Whoop. Let's take this light cruiser. It's damaged goods. Let's bring you in here. That's good point. Okay. This is going to be really expensive. Let's get you on fighter mode. Yeah, okay. Whoop. There's another carrier's messed up. Yeah, I don't think he's any. Let's get it here. I have a sub. Let's go on out. Yeah, we better go start looking. I got a destroyer out here. Yeah, we're gonna go on patrols. I swept down here just to worry him. I got we're way down here. Yeah. Yeah, we gotta move. Let's go see what's here. Yeah, he might not have anything out here. Do I want to use supply to hit this? Well, which one are you? I wonder if you even use. It's going to the United States. Australia to the United States. Do we want to use, oops, sorry. Do we want actually to use supply? No, I say no. What we want to do is just make him think something's happening. I don't think he's going to be doing any landings here. I think he's all focused somewhere else. Fiji. Use supply 9. Mm, interesting. Some more. Oh. We could bring those docks down. This could make them look like a that would be an interesting little gambit. Yeah, let's get two of those places here. He'll get intelligences. He might think the fleet's out here. CV. Okay. We got to get something in truck. We got to get something in all these national morale objectives, man-wise. Let's bring you up. Yeah, I mean, if you landed there, we'd be in big trouble, right? Okay. Anyway, carriers, let's do the rest. Yeah, I want to make sure that we get in. Pretty certain we can, but let's make sure. Crap, can't get in. Yeah, it says ADL. That's fine. What else can we bring? Okay. So, South Seas Fleet or in? Yeah. More planes to move. Could make it a bell roll, but he could bring his carriers and dink me good. He has before. Stay within range. Here we go. those Soviet subs are, man. I don't know, but keep the fleet dispersed for the moment. He could slip through here. Right. Yeah, what I'm relying on is he's going to get intel hits. Now, of course, you can get one on the currency of the home islands, but I have all these dispersed. He's going to keep his stuff masked, I'm sure. But now he knows that he's seen activity here. No, I can't follow up with it. Not now. Okay. I don't even want to repair these guys yet. Now, I got a transport here. Yeah. Light core, I'm gonna bring it in here. He's throwing everything he's got in here. Yeah, let's get in here. And I can rail, he's on upgrades, I'll have to upgrade him. Let's go look at my research again. Japan, I forgot. Yeah, advanced fighters, logistics. I do want to get command control. It's gonna be forever. But I like to buy, and it's gonna be fairly expensive, is anti-air. 135. I'm going to go ahead and buy it. It's going to be more. Yeah. It's kind of a super weapon. So we got it finally. That leaves me at 109. I could buy another sub. I'm going to hold off. We're going to buy more infantry. Or I could buy one of these. 90. No, we'll wait, but we'll buy those. Let's buy another light infantry or an infantry. These are cool too. These are hard. Yeah, let's buy one of those. Alright, let's take a look at what we got here. Right, so a stream, I'm gonna maintain that. I should have did it a long time ago. Of course I went in heavy on the ships. Like the dreadnoughts. But the dreadnoughts I lost them and I'll never buy them back, right? But we really did hurt the Americans and the British. Are saying, let's go look, and then I think we're done. Let's look at some stuff here. So British national morale is at 96. United States is at 84. Yeah, it went up a little bit. That's who I want to target is them. I want to degrade them down below 75%. Can I do it? I don't know. Soviets, they're at 80. China's at 71, still dropping. But a lot of those land units I bought, I want some on the islands, but I got a feeling I'm going to have a surge of Chinese problems again. It'll be hot China again. Division is gone. Germany, yeah, we're at 122. We're our highest. Italy, 95. Yeah. They're fragile. In Japan, we're crawling back up. Okay. I think, should I look at, oh. Well, we can look. Soviets now got 126. I have 177. Japan has 110. These are land units. The Americans, 23 now. Yeah, they've been going up. France, 10. Britain. Yeah. We're almost even. Look. Here's the pie right here. Total units, right? It's almost 50-50, man. Thing is, he's generating more money. Let's look at that. MPPs. Okay, here's British losses. Far exceeding his money. Oh, it's going to be United States. Yeah, catastrophic for him. That's a lot. That's huge. But, and the Soviets, his money's starting to go up again a little bit. But it's all of ours is. Well, we've been maintaining, but there was a lull. So we've been trying to keep up with that at least, so it doesn't get bigger. But it's going to be kind of hard. Winter time's come to China. Yeah. Loud China, quiet China, loud China, quiet. Now it's starting to get loud again. It's kind of like Germany. Yeah, the constant combat, a little bit, except for a few places here. Lower than the income, but not by much. Italy, yeah, big time. That was bad. That's ship losses. Japan, yeah, that was a big battle. Big sea battle. All right, but our national morale didn't suffer so much. 23, can I upgrade? Let's see what we can do here. Long range, 18, our ground attack. No, we'll do the long range first. Yeah, okay. Well, maybe I should have did ground attack. Sub here, I'm safe, I think. You know, I'm going to get you out just in case a maritime bomber comes. Let's get you. Hong Kong's a good port. All right, I'm going to look at Japan or China one more time. Yeah, we dodged a bullet here, man. Yeah, need aircraft there, but I'm flying it up. I'm not going to spend the money on it unless there's an emergency. Are you done digging? When are you done? October 9th. Okay, next turn, you're done. And I'm going to start swapping. We'll go all the way up, at least to here, and then we'll, on the rail line, and we'll do something here. Yeah, something's cooking, and I can't tell. No, I can't. And then we got the Manchukuo troops, and in an emergency, I have this HQ, if we had to. Oh, can we upgrade you? No. I do have these, but these are... You know, I can insert a bunch of troops. I already have the HQ. But if I had an emergency, I can send them down. Even the Manchukuo troops, if I had to. All right. These guys aren't upgraded, but they're just standing by. That's Japanese. That scared me for a second. All right, that's it. Let's see what happens. Yeah, partisans. What are nasty surprises? Italian human torpedoes attack Allied shipping in Gibraltar. I wonder what I got. Hope something good. Sandstorms in the Sahara. Alright, so I got 728 MPP. Yes, that's nice. Japan, 451. So, see, there's less days in a turn. So, we should approach 500 pretty soon. That's going to be very helpful. Italy, 185. Yeah, that's great. Yeah, we're still paying for the Africa Corps, or we'd be at 828. So there's that. Anyway, well, this is OldCrowBalthazor. Thanks for watching. Check out the Colonel's channel. There's a link in the description of the house rules. And I hope you guys join that. Yeah, I think this is going to go the distance, man. I just got this feeling. I can't make any major screw-ups. So we have to change our plans. We change our plans. But we'll see what we can do. Anyway. Falls here, and winter will follow, so it'll be dynamic. There'll be things going on for sure. All right, let's go, Bowser, again. See you guys later. I am gone.